Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. This video is specifically for those people who have just joined their college and who have just started their bachelor in computer science or software engineering or computer engineering, etc. This video is also for those people who are 12, 13, 15 years of age and they would like to learn programming and they like to understand which programming language would be best for them to learn right now. If you go and Google best programming language to learn or if you search best programming language to learn in YouTube, you will find several videos. And most of those videos, they are suggesting either Python or JavaScript as the best language to learn. And it is totally possible that these languages are best languages to learn for some people. But I have a different opinion about what is the best programming language to learn. Right now, if you are just 14, 15 years old and you want to learn programming, don't think that programming is something that you will be able to learn in just a year. And so I would suggest to you that if you would like to learn programming, right now start with Java or C Sharp. Yesterday, I was also talking to a friend of mine. He has an 11-year-old son and I have a 10-year-old. And we were discussing what programming language we should teach our son. He mentioned about Scratch and about Python, that maybe it would be way easier for our sons to actually learn Python or Scratch. But I had a different opinion. I think then right now, for my son, who is just 10 years old, his brain is not yet fine-tuned to any specific programming language. So I can actually teach him a harder language like Java or C Sharp right now, and he does not need to master the language in the next 2 years. He can actually work on Java and C Sharp for the next 5 years. It will be way beneficial for him if he started with a language like Java right now than using Scratch or Python. The reason is that if you start with Scratch, which is just, you are just drag and dropping different blocks, or if you are using Python, these languages are way simpler. And so his brain will fine-tune to the simplicity of those languages. And then later on, if he need to learn Java or C Sharp or C++, then those languages will feel like way difficult for him. And it will be very difficult for him to actually tune his brain to actually learn those languages. Of course, there are always exceptions. So if you are a dad like me who wants to teach his children programming language, I would say if they are younger than 10 years old, there's no advantage for them learning Scratch right now. They should concentrate on other things like reading books, doing maths problem, playing chess, checkers, etc. And now let's suppose if your child is 11 years old or 12 years old and you want to teach him or her programming, I would say better that you actually teach him or her Java instead of Scratch or Python. Similarly, if you are a student who just started your bachelor in computer science or software engineering, if you want to learn programming, it is way better for you to actually spend time learning C++, Java or C Sharp than trying to start programming with Python. Now, there's a third category of people who are not either of age 10, 12 years and who are neither computer science students. They have already did bachelor in some other field and now they want to switch to computer science. You should only learn Python if you are targeting some specific areas, which I will maybe discuss in my future videos. Otherwise, if you just want to learn programming, you should focus on either C++, Java or C Sharp. If you start with a simple language right now, like Python, it will be very difficult for you to actually switch to another language like C++ or Java or C Sharp in the future. But if you start with a relatively difficult language right now, it will be way easier for you to actually switch to any language. I started with C, C++, and now I can actually program in any programming language. Of course, there are always exceptions. You may find people who started with Python and now they can program with other languages as well. But I'm talking about the general case, like the case which is applicable to 90-95% of the people. So let me know in the comments below, what do you think? Do you agree with me or not? And what do you think, which language is the best language to learn right now? Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to the channel. And I would really appreciate if you comment and like my videos if you find them useful. It really helps the channel a lot. Thank you and take care.